one filthy beast less. Takes care of that. Filthy beast less. There, so much for you, filthy beast.
Nothing to be had there.
Damn, he doesn't even have any gold.
Right there.
Show him!
up! Don't let up!
Nothing to be had. Nothing to be had
there. I think I'll
take
the weapon with me.
One filthy beast less. Well, that takes care of that.
There. So much for you, filthy beast.
There. So much for you, filthy beast. Well, that takes care of that. Takes care of that. So much for you, filthy beast. You asked for it! Well, that takes care of that. Filthy beast less. Takes care of that. Thank you. There, so much for you, filthy beast. There, so much for you, filthy beast. takes care of that. So much for you, filthy beast. Takes care of that. One filthy beast less. That takes care of that. One filthy beast less.
broken. Nothing to be had there.
That takes care of that.
Starting over.
One filthy beast less.
Nothing to be had.
Oh.
So much for you, filthy beast. Beast less.
Starting over.
Takes care of that. Much for you, filthy beast.
Hey, wait.
What is it?
Be warned. The area east of Vengard is full of orcs. Plenty of orcs.
So what?
They're not really the laid-back kind, you know? They're just waiting for an opportunity to fight. If they set eyes on you, you're dog meat.
What are you doing here?
I'm a hunter. I make a living from whatever I find here in the coastal region.
You live out here all by yourself?
Why not? I don't feel like being enslaved by the orcs. The bandits are nobody's fools either. They attack anyone on sight. But there's one place you should stay away from. Vengard, the capital to the north. A whole army is camped out there. I wouldn't get too close to them if I were you.
I see. Is there a way to get past the orcs?
Forget about getting to the pass behind Vengard. You'll run into even more orcs there. You could try getting through to Faring. Just keep as far away from the orcs as possible.
Ever heard the name Ortega?
Sure. Everybody knows Ortega. He's the boss of the bandits on the coast. Their headquarters are in a cave northwest of here.
I see. Can you teach me how to hunt?
Sure, but not for free. We all have to look out for ourselves these days. You bring me the meat of the shy deer over in the east, and I'll show you a few tricks. What do you think? Is that a fair deal?
I'll get you the deer meat.
Fine, but be careful. If the orcs catch sight of you outside of Vanguard, you have gone too far, savvy?
Got it. Show me your goods.
Takes care of that. Takes care of that. Well, that takes care of that. That takes care of that. One filthy beast less.
Starting over.
I'm gonna let you have it. Stop right there.
Hey, I beat the crap out of him. This is the cave belonging to Ortega, the bandit leader. I can almost smell it.
Nothing to be had.
I'll tear your head off.
I'll tear you apart.
Hey, I beat the crap out of him.
So I'll get you after all.
Still got it.
Now you're going to bleed.
Hey, I beat the crap out of him.
Now it's your turn!
Good or am I good?
Broken.
So I'll get you after all.
No.
there.
Get you after all. Now it's your turn!
You're gonna get it!
So I'll get you after all.
Ugh!
So I'll get you after all.
I've still got it. Good.
So I'll get you after all. Stop right there.
Got it.
So I'll get you after all.
I've still got it.
Thank you.
I killed the deer.
Well done. What about their meat?
Here you are. 5 joints of raw meat.
Great. Thanks a lot. What about it? You wanted me to teach you something?
Show me your goods. Teach me something about hunting.
Good. Carry on. Good. Carry on.
I want to improve my skill with the bow.
You have to be fast, but you also have to remain calm. You need a steady hand and a good eye. Otherwise, you're just wasting your arrows.
Showed him, one filthy beast less.